What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Lewis. So back again for another video, man. Today we got a video uploaded by Netflix, number one on trending. We finally have it. Stranger Things Season 4 official trailer, Netflix. Now, this is a lengthy one. This is 3 minutes and 16 seconds. Did I already mention the fact that it's number one trending on YouTube? You know what I'm saying? Already garnered like 3 mil views, you know what I'm saying? Only dropped today. Not too long ago, literally like while I was at work. So, I can't wait to check this out, man. We've been looking forward to this. So apparently from what I hear, they're actually dropping this into like chunks. Like there's going to be part of it's going to come out in May and the other half or part two is going to come out during like July or something like that. That is crazy. And then based on the thumbnails I've been seeing, like this looks to be, oh my God, I'm doing too much talking. We're about to just watch this and check it out because we can talk about it afterwards. Before we get into it, y'all let me know down below in the comments, man, how was your day? Hopefully it was pretty good, but if it wasn't, hopefully this makes it just a little bit better somehow, some way. Let's go. Gotta absorb.
You've broken everything.
I gotta remember season 3. What happened? I'm trying to think.
Your suffering is all at an end.
Ooh! Kind of sounds like what's the dude? Emperor from Star Wars. Do it.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this.
Billy. Oh yeah, he died. Yeah.
Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster.
Everything just keeps getting worse and worse.
We tried to be happy.
They look a lot older now. It's crazy.
Normal.
She's going to school now?
It's impossible.
What's with the grandfather clock? Max is pretty pivotal character this season, huh? Russia? Yeah. He's a
located you guys far from Hawkins.
Russian Captain America now. Black Widow reference.
I thought you'd be safe.
Really? So, okay.
The war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
I don't know how to say this other than just to say it. Without you, we can't win this war.
Who's that guy? I like this music. What is
on the other side?
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason. Maybe I could still help. It's the last thing I do.
Oh my gosh. They have them at the prison?
People say Hawkins is cursed.
That was the dude's sister.
They're not way off.
Oh my god. Yo! Is that the devil? Looks like the devil, man. Mephisto? What? You heard the music, the ding, 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 ding. Like, you know what I'm saying? Oh my, hold on, man. Hold on. Listen to this, though. All right, yo. See, volume 1, May 27, volume 2, July 1st. So I'm assuming, because look, there's a large break in between what season 3 and then this season 4. It's been what, 2-3 years, I think, right? Maybe even more, honestly, maybe like 4 years, 3-4 years, hasn't it? You know what I'm saying? When did season it came out? It was I think it was Halloween. I think it was like around 3 or 4 years. I gotta look at that. So of course they probably shot longer. So I'm assuming, I would hope that each volume is at least like 6 to 8 episodes. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want it to be like 3 or 4 episodes, volume one, and then volume two is like another 3 or 4 episodes. Like, that'd be so lame. You might as well just drop one full season. But assuming, since they're doing it like this, I'm assuming the story is bigger, it's grander. I mean, it looks bigger, it looks grander, it looks longer. A lot of stuff seems to be going on. Literally, we had like a demon, not even a demon, it looked like the guy, like the top guy, like devil, like the Satan, like Lucifer, whatever you want to call him, Mephisto, I don't know, whatever he was, seems to be operating, kind of looked like, almost looked like a dang symbiote or something, with all the different, like, attachments and stuff. Kind of looks like Carnage in that prison scene from Venom, Let There Be Carnage. But, yo, this season is looking mad, isn't it? So Max is like a very pivotal character this season. Apparently she gets like possessed, or she's somewhat connected to whatever's going on. Russian Captain America also seems to be, you know what I'm saying, starring in this series. No, that's playing. I'm just calling him Russian Captain America because the whole, he went to Russia and then he also played a Russian Captain America in Black Widow. So, you know, what they call him, I forgot his name. Anyways, I'm just calling him Russian Captain America. But anyways, they got demons there, so they're fighting him. They got weapons. They had like a little, like a spear wrapped up in bandages and lit it on fire, and then the one guy, I forgot his name, but he was jumping up and slicing at one of the little flying creatures, and there's this house, and they've been traveling, apparently, from Hawkins, like, they're going to different places. Elle's in school. Elle also doesn't have her powers, and there's a lot of stuff going on, too much for me to unravel myself. So, with that being said, I actually might, you know what, Emergency Awesome popped up. I like Emergency Awesome content. We might be watching his breakdown very, very soon. So keep a lookout for that, because I need some explanation as to what's going on, because that was a lot. Y'all let me know down below in the comments, man. What are your thoughts, theories, and ideas? Make sure you let me know how excited you are for Stranger Things Season 4. Definitely my number one anticipated thing on Netflix, and when it comes to just about any other streaming service when it comes to series. Yeah, definitely probably number one. Y'all let me know down below in the comments, though. What are your thoughts on this? Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on YouTube. You can also follow me on Instagram at Early Recess. So same to YouTube channel. That being said, peace.